Hello, this is Coffee with Karan. I am Karan Johar.
Who wouldn't know that?
You like to believe you are aging like fine wine. When the truth is that you're aging with fine lines.
You know ना कि दुनिया में कुछ ऐसे लोग हैं जो खुद की बुराई करते हैं so that हम उनकी तारीफ कर सके.
That Karan is expecting over here.
You know how people these days say that didn't age well? That is me.
Actually, we agree to this. तो आपको तो तारीफ definitely नहीं मिलने वाली.
Please welcome them. Gauri Khan for only the second time in 18 years of Coffee with Karan.
18 years.
क्योंकि वो आपके साथ हाइड एंड सीक खेल रही थी ना.
सो द फैबुलस लाइव्स ऑफ बॉलीवुड वाइव्स सीजन 1 एंड सीजन 2 बोथ हैव बिकम अ हिट. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ ऑडियंस लाइक अस वांट्स टू वॉच इट टू बूस्ट आवर ईगो सो दैट वी कैन रिमाइंड आवरसेल्व्स कि थैंक गॉड हम ऐसे नहीं हैं. दिस टाइम ऑन एन एपिसोड वी गॉट टू सी द सेम कास्ट फ्रॉम द शो हियर. दैट इज महीप कपूर हु इज संजय कपूर वाइफ, भावना पांडे हु इज चंकी पांडेज वाइफ, एंड गौरी खान हु इज शाहरुख खान वाइफ, एंड करण जौहर.
नहीं, करण जौहर किसी की वाइफ नहीं है, वो बस शो पे है. आई कैन अश्योर यू दैट देयर वुड बी नथिंग नेगेटिव टू से अबाउट गौरी खान बिकॉज आई ऑनेस्टली फाइंड अ वेरी वाइज, मैच्योर्ड एंड वेरी लाइक वेल कम्पोज ऑन दिस काउच. तो अभी के लिए गौरी खान को बख्श देते हैं.
यू नो, आई हैड माई होम, आई हैड my kids were going to the school that I wanted them to, we were going on holidays, so you well, know my daughter and my son have seen that money was an issue because my kids have grown up seeing that. Yeah. Also
bus, if Sanjay Kapoor would be sitting here, he would definitely say this.
I'm just saying this because she's my daughter, because quite frankly
our daughter.
Oh yeah,
ghar se leke aayi thi tum. Aisa lagta main ghar se leke aayi thi, gal bhi gayi thi, ek bag khareeda aur do shanai aur jaan ko bhi khareed liya.
But jokes apart, I was wondering why Sanjay Kapoor never came on Coffee with Karan. Why he wasn't there on this episode? Has he come before, or maybe I have forgotten it or missed it out? Do comment below if he has ever come on this show. And even if Maheep Kapoor is talking about Sanjay Kapoor's struggles, he ideally should have been in this episode.
My mom's the least strict. She doesn't have it in. She's lazy to be strict, firstly. So she doesn't even have it in her to be strict. She'll just be like, okay, whatever.
Suhana, let's just say that you're very lucky.
Apart from your family members, who's that one person who gives you great advice?
You.
Really? You?
Yeah. Apps, I call him for everything.
Yeah.
Actually, everyone
does.
Calls you for everything.
Yeah.
How do you advise
like,
everyone?
Like
everybody.
Yeah. Hospitality desk.
Yes.
Also, add another desk called as the gossip ki desk.
Okay. Sara Ali Khan, Ananya Pandey, Janhvi Kapoor, Kriti Sanon, Disha Patani, the it girl of the season. Don't say Ananya.
How can I not say Ananya or Janhvi?
Firstly, this is very irrelevant information, and secondly, I think Karan is going to call Maheep more often because she uses his favorite word repetitively. तो ये था आज का breakdown. Actually, overall अगर देखना चाहे, I don't even have to say this, but it somewhat looks like as if Gauri Khan is not interested and does not consider her part as to be of the wife's gang.
Have you both, please have a seat.
What's up, Gauri?
Gauri.
Hello.
Who's not going to stand up to Rishad?
I just
not going to
say
stand
that.
Up. She's now prim and proper.
Overall, if I see it, then Bhavna Pandey and Gauri Khan were more well composed and balanced and more mature while talking as compared to Maheep Kapoor, who was just talking so much of nonsense which no one even likes but is liked by a few chosen people like Karan Johar. So do let me know in the comments below what was your thought about this episode. And hey, have you seen the show season 1 and season 2? If you haven't, please go watch it. It's very entertaining. Do let me know in the comments below what your thoughts were. Till then, my dear Janta, do not forget to hit on that ghanta so that you know when I'm next online on YouTube. Bye.